What if you saw a child in the third grade who couldn't think of the word night, but he called it the dark time? I go to bed at the dark time. Would you worry? Yeah. So you don't have to be go to school for 100 years to know that there are some things that children do that are odd, and that's often why people seek help.